Welcome to the Diamond Mile. All around me, you're gonna see a hustle and bustle of activity. This is where diamonds are being shipped, cut, sent to brokers, graded, sold. 80% of the world's diamonds come through Antwerp. They come in parcels from all over the place. Therefore, you're gonna see every race, ethnicity, nation represented here. Primarily, you're gonna see people who are Indian. You're gonna see people who are Jewish and Hasidic. You're gonna see people who are African, and you're gonna see people who are also from Russia. Those happen to be the major diamond cutting centers in the world. All around me, if you look, you're gonna see laboratories, you're gonna see gemological equipment, everything. Since the diamond wheel, the modern mechanized diamond wheel was created, Antwerp has been the hub of diamonds from around the world, and that's why I come here. Welcome to the Diamond Mile.